Good day, everybody. There's the hair we're going to cut today. And we're going to use a regular clipper and attachment, usually 3/16 of an inch, 1/8 of an inch, and 1/16 of an inch, and then the regular blade. Okay, I guess we're going to trim it medium short, maybe?
Yeah.
High tapered?
Yeah.
Okay. Like, or gentleman's haircut like that. That one there? Or you want it closer? Shorter? The side?
I think a bit shorter than that.
Just shorter a little. Than that? Yeah. Okay. So, shorter version of gentleman's haircut. Okay. There is 3/16 attachment. I think the benefit of this is when you have the tools at home, you can follow the video. I believe anybody can do it. Yeah, we need to trim your bangs for safety. Hair shouldn't be covering your eyeballs. Cross your eyes, please. You know, when cold weather comes, many of us, including me, get dry skin, dry scalp. Mm-hmm. When I was studying in Baguio, we get cold a little bit. My lips breaks. I have to use coconut oil to moisturize it a little bit. So now we're here. Vaseline, you heard about that?
Yeah.
You can use those. And at the same time, when you are washing it off, use vinegar. White vinegar would be good because it's cheaper than the red vinegar. Don't dilute it with water. Just put it on by itself. It'll sting you a little bit. But it can get deeper on your or in your skin, so it cleans better than regular detergent, you know. Mm-hmm. Or the problem with that is if you are not able to wash it off good, you smell like paxiw. Something we cook with vinegar, we call it paxiw. And some of us don't like that. So try lemon juice, the one in a bottle already.
Yeah.
Not the freeze squeeze or something. Mm-hmm. Don't have to be like that. You can try that. Some of us, like my family, use it. And thank God it works. You know? So some of us, they told me that the lemon juice is still effective, like the vinegar. So try that. See how your skin responds to it. Be careful with your eyes, with my steam. Close your eyes tight when you're putting it on. Got shorter hair, we'll make it easier for you to wash it off when it's time. Wash yourself. So I'm gonna put some water, okay? Thank you. So I guess what I'm saying is don't let your hair go so dry every day, you know.
Yeah.
Every now and then, like every other day, you should put some moisturizing agent like BB oil would be good. Yeah.
Okay.
I'll show you what I'm saying. So this water, yeah, I think you can get this from Walgreens, Walmart, or Fred Meyer.
Okay.
And you don't have to put a lot, that much. Yeah. You can do it like this for places where you can see. Like on the edges, do it like that. Do it like this. What we're trying here, we're just moisturizing it. Then your hair like that. Most likely the whole head might need it. Moisturizing agent. Like that.
How often should I moisturize?
I'm sorry?
How often should I moisturize?
Every other day.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You don't need to put a lot. When, depending on what you feel, mm-hmm. if it feels good, you might do it every time you wash off your hair.
Mm-hmm.
See, when you wash off your hair using detergent, of course, it dries up the skin.
Yeah.
Right? Some people, they put a lot of conditioner.
Yeah.
Well, it might be okay to some. But if it's not okay, if it still gets so dry, put those Vaseline or that.
Okay.
And don't have to be a lot.
Yeah.
Just very thin. Just enough to moisturize your the skin. Okay?
Yeah.
I think that helps. Yeah. Thank you. So we're not going to use aftershave that is alcohol based, okay, because it'll make it more drier. We're going to put baby powder. Okay, let's see what we got. So they're hidden, but they're there. The red skin.
Yeah.
And some of them showed in the edges, but we put something, so it went away.
Mm-hmm.
Right? You put the BB oil. And it looks like that. But if you leave it dry, it'll come out.
Okay.
You will see it here when you look in the mirror. All around. So, how you apply your vinegar? Get a squirt bottle. Put your vinegar in there.
Mm-hmm.
And spray. So. Like I said, you know, close your eyes real tight so you won't sting while you're in the shower, you know. Easy to turn on the water to wash it off. Yeah. When the stinging subside, wash it off.
Okay.
And you don't need to put anything else.
Yeah.
Just wash it off. To me, it works. To some others, it works. I don't know about other people.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah.
Thank you so much for watching.